Yeah. 5 feet of that. Swing, this will be 2 feet.
Yeah. I'm going to take even before you see us here again, you might see him in like a year.
This is 43?
Yes.
53? What I want is 30K. So 10 for the order and 10 for the
My goal! You should know this! Vanguard declares final round to give it in!
I wish they would have been a little more creative with the art, but like, no, they got mad lazy with that.
I have to drop.
Oh.
If you want to. Drop.
Yeah.
How much will these swings look?
It'll be 20 for the next turn.
Is it 20?
20.
Yeah. Three,
he swings out, he's going to get another 5 because he's so it's going to be 28 plus 6, 34. 34?
What's the meta
shift? Oh, this is actually higher. Because it's on the right. So last time, when his right side already changed, but I was going to give a revised number. This is going to be 13 plus the persona, and then plus 2 skills from 33. This is going to be 41, and then plus the second skill from swing again, 46. This is going to be 38. This is going to be first 13 persona, 23 resolve skill, 28. 13 first, first swing is going to be 18, persona is 28. This is an additional 5k. So it's going to swing twice.
So it's not that bad. He doesn't carry anymore.
Oh, okay.
So it's 5 on zone skill, 5 from horse, that's 10, 10, 10, 33, 33, plus 6, 39.
39, sorry, 39. Yeah, 39. This one's going to be 48. Yeah, 48. 35.
Six, four, six, three.
protection on this was pretty good.
Yeah, I know. The extra 10 could have made
it. Yeah, because instead of him blocking 15, you have to commit another 10 for this.
Yeah, that was my bad. I actually messed up on 4-2. I stacked the deck. I mean,
yay!
I stacked the
deck.
That's a common misplay. But that's why this deck is skill intensive as well. But on top of that, Richy not having this behind this was kind of scary. Because it's this garbage with the dry chip and the crazy.
This is the last stop on this train. Everyone, please leave the train. Thank you for riding with MTA New York City Transit.